Now that's an old school planner, my friends. So this leads me to the next video I was going to make. We're supposed to do a video on saving seed later today, but I don't know if we'll get that done. I just got back from doing deliveries and Brian's out there planting. As you can,
it doesn't even have wheels, for God's sakes.
As you can see, we have two crops of peppers over there, two rows, and we've taken all these crops out, and then over there we've got the last bit of our tomatoes, which this kid picked today. So
I'm not camera ready.
When we tell you that we're coming to the end for tomatoes, we mean it. We always say that and people are like, but really, it's supposed to rain, so even the tomatoes that we have left out there, if we get a lot of rain, they'll end up having blight. We can already see signs of that. So we've got canner boxes. We've still got some heirlooms. I've got two boxes of San Marzanos. I'm going to make this post in a while. If you want tomatoes, whether you want canner boxes or just salad tomatoes or cherry tomatoes or any kind of tomatoes, get your tomatoes ordered. We might have, we probably have them for about another week. And same thing, we have so many peppers. Everybody wants, or if you want any mixed peppers, we have Anaheims, all colored bells, and jalapenos. So get your peppers and your tomatoes ordered. And also we did our final picks, obviously, because all our melons are gone. But we have a bunch of melons still. We're getting low on yellow dolls. But we have a lot of the crimson sweet, the red watermelon. We have honeydew, musk melon, a couple of the hammies and canaries left. So get your orders in, folks. That thing still has the instructions on it.
I know.
The paper inside. All right, peace out. Take care.
You need